Joining us now, the star of Monday's New York governor's debate from the Rent is Too Damn High party, please welcome future governor Jimmy McMillan.
Allow me to introduce myself. I represent the Rent is Too Damn High party. You know why? Because the rent is too damn high. People got 7 jobs, they working 36 hours a day, 12 days a week, and they can't afford a roof. I will make sure that you have a roof over your head, money in your pocket, and breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Shh! You hear that? Somebody's stomach just growled. That was a children's stomach just growled because the rent is too damn high. You know how much a one-bedroom apartment costs in Manhattan? $77,000 a month. You know what a roof costs? You can't afford it. You know what breakfast, lunch, and dinner costs? Put it this way. It'd be cheaper to eat a roof. Now, you probably look at me, and you're thinking to yourself, what, is he just another Washington insider? What is it? What is it, part of the establishment? Well, believe it or not, I have never been a governor anywhere. People ask, if elected, how would you lower our rent? Simple. The rent is too damn high. A house in Queens costs $17 million.
No, it doesn't.
Part 3.
What?
If elected president, I will make sure every single American eats breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You on a diet? Too bad. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You in a car driving around all day? Pull over. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You already ate breakfast, lunch, and dinner? I don't care. You're gonna eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner again. Cause why? Cause the rent is too damn high.
Now, Mr. McMillan, what about these reports that you yourself haven't paid rent since the 80s?
You know why I don't pay my rent, Seth?
Well, if I had to guess, I would say it's because the rent
the
is too...
The rent is too damn high. So this Halloween, vote for Jimmy McMillan. With your help, I hope to become the first black governor ever elected from the Rent is Too Damn High party. Climb aboard the Jimmy McMillan Express. You can grab on here or here, because it's gonna be a wild ride. A very short, very wild ride.
Jimmy McMillan, everybody!
The rent is too damn high.
It's too damn high. You're right. $77,000.